Tell me about the good things. You clappin and laughin. Will you remember or will you forget? Forget about the good things, like blues and jazz being black. Yeah, black music all about you. And the musicians who write and play about you. A black brother groanin, a black sister moanin, and beautiful, beautiful black children, ragged, underfed, laughing, not knowing. Will you remember their names? Or do they have no names? No lives, only products to be used when you wanna dance and cry? You taken, they given, you living, they creating, starving, dying, trying to make a better tomorrow, giving you and your children a history. But what do you care about history, black history, and John Coltrane? No, all you want to do is pat your foot, sip a drink, and pretend with your head bobbing up and down. What do you care about acoustics? Bad microphones, or out-of-tune pianos and noise? You, the club owners and disc jockeys, made a deal, didn't you? A deal about black music, and you really don't give a shit long as you take. There was a time when stations played all black music, from Charlie Parker to Johnny Ace on show after show. But what happened? I'll tell you what happened. They divided black music, doubled the money, and left us split again is what happened. John Coltrane's dead, and some of you have yet to hear him play. How long? How long has that train been gone? And how many more trains will go before you understand your life? John Coltrane, who had the whole of life wrapped up in B-flat. John Coltrane, like Malcolm, true image of black masculinity. Now tell me about the good things. I'm telling you about John Coltrane. A name that should ring throughout the projects, mothers. Mothers with sons who need John Coltrane. Need the warm arm of his music like words from a father. Words of comfort, words of Africa, words of welcome. How long has that train been gone? John palpitating love notes in a lost found nation within a nation. His music resounding discovery, signed always John Coltrane. Rip those dead white people off your walls, black people. Black people whose walls should be a hall. A black hall of fame so our children will know. Will know and be proud. Proud to say, I'm from Parker City. Coltrane City, Ornette City, Pharaoh City, living on Holiday Street next to James Brown Park in the state of Malcolm. How long will it take for you to understand that train's been gone? Riding in a portable radio next to your son, who's lonely, who walks, walks, walks into nothing. No city, no state, no home, no nothing. How long have black people been gone?